So hey there, explorers, Pokemon Store bring in some 90 goodness. For certain as we are at the park, because what's better than a park to explore your surroundings. So previously, past month, Niantic has released the Niantic Campfire officially in India. So if you want to check out how to use Campfire app in India, how it works, you can check out the video here. So the global release of the Niantic Campfire, we also get something great, which is known as Club Campfire. So not many of you know about the Club Campfire. So today's content is all about that, how you can join the Niantic Club Campfire and what are the benefits of joining it. So without any further ado, let's get started. So today it's time to discuss what is Club Campfire and what benefits you can get after joining this program. So Club Campfire is an Niantic program designed to help communities grow and explorers to meet each other in the real world. Our goal is to enable unique experiences for groups who meet out there through amazing rewards, exclusive benefits, and close relationships between the community leader and their members. Basically, Club Campfire is a program which helps you strengthen the community, and Niantic Explorer can learn all about the fun experiences that communities are creating near them. So basically, you can join the Club Campfire program as a community leader if you want, and you can also opt for Niantic Explorer. You can do that. So today we are discussing the most important thing, how you can join the Club Campfire program as a member or the community leader. So first of all, you have to fill the application form available on this website, which will ask you various basic questions related to you, your age, your Gmail, your country you belong to. Are you a community leader or you are joining this as a community member or an Niantic Explorer? So once you fill out the details in the application form, initial review will be held by Niantic regarding your details, is this correct or not. And after that, you will be invited to join a community of applicants and you will continue with the waiting process. So once it happens, you will be added to the group. So at least you have to run 4 community events using the campfire, achieving the 10 check-ins on the app on each events, and you must also share all links to these meetups. So while these event occurs, we will conduct a final background check and a safety check of your community, and after that you will be officially become a community leader in the Club Campfire. So the basic qualities which defines you as a community leader in Niantic point of view, so these are diversity, professionalism, and positivity. So as you know, Pokemon Go trainers include people from different nationalities, identities, so they want to ensure that our Club Campfire communities do too. Professionalism, being a community leader needs that you have been recognized by Niantic. Our Club Campfire community should always treat others with respect, honesty, and kindness. So be sure to do that. Positivity, we know that communities grow in the image or their leadership, and the best communities are built by creating and highlighting the positive instead of focusing on the negative opportunities. It should be treated with respect, never with cruelty or anger. Fourth is integrity. Community should avoid cheating in all forms that include discussing cheating or use bots, website, or other that encourage cheatings. Club Campfire community should always do their best to ensure that community remain cheat-free. Your community is taking its first step into the Club Campfire, and the best way to start is with the exclusive rewards. So this is basically divided into the tiers. First is Club Ultra. So your community leader will get a patch on the Niantic Campfire app, and also you will experience the enhanced digital gameplay during the monthly community events. Also, your leader will get the Club Campfire t-shirt and physical credentials, and your community will be featured on the official community map so that other trainers can find you and join your events. So second tier is Club Premier. Your community is growing fast and we will help you to reach the next level in the program. Enhanced digital gameplay experience during the monthly and weekly community events. Access to the quarterly Club Campfire merch kit, which include the badges, special kits. Third tier, known as Club Master, get monthly community merch kit, which involves stickers, in-game codes, badges, and a lot more. So yeah, trainer, this is how you can join the Club Campfire program and become a community leader of your community. So I hope I have covered all the points how you can join the Club Campfire program. So if you still have any queries, drop your comments in the comment down below. So yeah, trainers, with that being said, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe if you're new. I will definitely catch you guys in the next one. So until then, keep doing what you love, keep exploring, because as Niantic says, adventure is always out there. So I'll meet you out there pretty soon in my next one. Until then, bye.